the asteroid 2012 DA14 flying by the Earth Friday afternoon at 2:30 East Coast time flies so far away, more than 17,000 miles from the Earth, that no one on Earth is in danger, nor will any of our satellites be hurt or damaged. NASA has an extensive program that surveys the skies using ground-based telescopes and space-based telescopes to look for near-Earth objects. And we find these all the time and study them. We look at their orbits and we determine if they're potentially hazardous or not. The planetary scientists are really excited about this passage of DA14 by the Earth, because as it flies by, we're going to use our radars to bounce radio waves off this asteroid, watch it spin, look at the reflections, and understand its size, its shape, and perhaps even a little bit about what it's made of. Near-Earth objects that NASA's been studying do fly close to the Earth. This particular one is flying fairly close, and once again, we're at a very safe distance and allows us to study it in greater detail. But this happens only once in several months. NASA's currently studying about 9,000 of these near-Earth asteroids. About 1,800 of them are fairly large, and those are of very particular interest to us. We study their orbital motions, and we understand where they'll be extrapolated well into the future.
NASA has an extensive near-Earth observation program that's been scanning the skies for well over a decade to catalog the most potentially hazardous asteroids and to assess their impact threat. This has been a phenomenally successful program, and we've retired the majority of risk associated with an asteroid impact in the near future. You know, the flyby of asteroid 2012 DA14 is a historic event. Never before in human history have we been able to see an object come this close of this size. This is a tribute to the phenomenal success of our asteroid observation programs. We've been scanning the skies for well over a decade to catalog these objects. We're able to predict their orbits well into the future and get ready for this phenomenal scientific event.
Get ready for it. Now, I know you guys saw that.
If such a meteor were to hit Atlanta, or New York City, or Boston, that would be it for those municipalities. The thing with about 2,000 square kilometers, 1,200 square miles, something like that, destroyed, flattened, ruined.
Нихуя себе, это что такое? О, нихуя метеорит, блядь.
Продолжение будет, нет? Ты видела, что это? Ну, увидел, на улице такой свет, это как-то будет, и все, Да, вот в сторону Троицка. Свет остался такой, как знаешь, небо как почертило. Ни хера себе он где-нибудь.
И исчезла. И вот туда дальше. Охренеть. Где-то упал.
Потом сейчас еще гир, знаешь, еще гир.
Просто вот в Москве.